How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the crew. This is part 10 already, and we have two states left to do, so we still have to do the remaining campaign missions in these two states and the skill challenges, and there's still a shitload of them. So it's going to be about 4 streams up until the game is finished by then. But yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy this with me, and if you do, make sure to hit that like button. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. If you're watching this now, the comment section is up and running, so if you have any questions, feel free to ask. But yeah, I think let's jump into this. Let's see, story missions. So this stream, we're gonna do the campaign missions in this area. Fast travel. Actually, after this, I should go to the warehouse real quick. I collected all the parts in this area.
Hello, Alex. I think we should meet.
So you're Shiv's guy in Vegas, right?
Get to the location on your GPS and everything will be made clear.
Where's the workshop? Or the warehouse? Where is it? There's no warehouse here. Car dealership. Monster tuner. Okay, well, no warehouse here. At least not yet.
You want to meet or what? This is a small window of opportunity.
Look, I don't know who you are.
So turn up, and we can introduce ourselves.
Can't use that car here.
Here's the deal. I'll join your crew if you help me find my missing sister. Deal. Just quit this damn music.
Hi, Alex. I'm Roxor. You can call me Roxanne. What's a girl have to do to get a ride around here?
Alright, let's jump into this. Some of these missions I totally forgot. It's been 2 years since I've played this game.
Who the hell?
The name's Roxanne, and I'm a digital angel looking for a knight in shining armor.
Cute, but I'm no wiser.
Relax. It's not who I am that's important. It's what I can do for you. So drive already.
About your sister.
Her name is Daria. She's always been a wild one. Now she's fallen in with the 510s and dropped off the map.
Oh, God. My controller. Spook,
right? Some wacky hacker shit you laid on her.
No. Just your average nerd trying to keep tabs on her sister the best she can. Hacking police incident reports really keeps her sharp.
Why should I trust you?
Because, Alex Taylor, If I wanted to mess with you, then you and Zoe and Harry and Alita would know that already. Trust is the only way this is going to work.
Oops, I went a little too sharp there. Out of my way. Okay, we made it.
This looks like the place. Your new neighbors.
Wow.
Yeah, boys. Okay.
This place is different. Take a seat. I've got a lot of info to put past you. The Mountain States can't be bought. When the 510s went national, local cops reported a surge in performance traffic. Every ride they pulled over was trafficking something. All the cash the cops seize gets spent on better equipment. They won't be bribed, and they keep getting stronger. This is killing the 510s. Every dollar the gang makes passes through this territory. Cars going south or contraband going north. It's like the road network is the 510's throat and the cops are stomping on it. Shiv can't fix this problem. But I think we can. Hackers are used to bypassing problems. I hit a roadblock, I just go around it, forge my own route. So that's what we do. If the cops are blocking the roads, we just don't use them. If we get the money flowing through Mountain States, Shiv will make you V6, one of his inner circle. And that's where we want to be.
Let's do this then. Anyways, we have a new call. Go, a peach buggy, or dune buggy, you could say. Performance icon, dude. Can't do much with this. But I can make it look better. Oh, that looks nice. That looks sick. Okay, there's nothing much we can do more than that. Alright. Oh, wait. Where was it? Perks. Do we have perk points? It seems like we have. Yeah, we do have perks. Two friends can be sent on faction missions at the same time. Not bothered with that. Nah. What's this? Alright. It's good enough. I don't play multiplayer on this. It's actually not enjoyable at all. Racing games and overall is not fun playing multiplayer.
I'm going to be scraping the dark web for anything we can use to test our plan. Be ready with the ray truck when I give you the call. Mountain State's 510 faction, the Snakes, are accepting new members. Stay with your existing faction or choose to roll with a different one.
I'll stick with the existing one. Could have just pressed play. Fuck.
Alex, love your new friend, who seems to know an awful lot about you, me, this operation. Alex, don your hero pants. It's time to put that new ride to the test. An aerial shipment just got panic dumped in our backyard. This is the perfect opportunity to show 510 royalty that the Vegas chapter is back in the saddle.
Hold up. Hero pants?
Don't act all innocent with me. Now get a hustle on.
Fox, I'm at that GPS location.
Good. There should be a trail of dropped cargo up ahead. I've hacked their transponders to help guide you in. Check your map, grab them all, and get out of there. Data.
Oh shit,
follow
this
the trail
is usually
as
not
tightly
easy.
And efficiently as possible.
You want me to hustle this raid monster efficiently?
I knew you'd get the idea.
I need 8 minions at least. Damn it. Okay. I'm sure we can make it. We're not gonna get 100, that's for sure. I remember struggling with it. Pushing.
final stretch, Alex. Really put your foot down.
Oh shit, I missed.
Step on it, Alex!
Why doesn't she allow me to get 100? Just let me continue. I might have gotten all of them. I had a few seconds left. Anyways. Still a mission done.
What now?
Ball's rolling. We've got bids coming in on the merch already, and freight requests are popping up from sets on the east and west coast. Looks like the Mount chapter is back in business.
High school career advisor can see me now.
I've run a check on Roxanne. Her story pans out, assuming it's real. And she's useful. I'm cool with her being on the team. For now.
Good.
You move anything dangerous and I'll shut this down in a second. But for now, we stick to her plan. Establish off-road 510 smuggling routes that will get you closer to Coburn. And Shiv. Check your map for missions.
Okay. Let's see. Rattler. Let's do this one. Probably doesn't matter which one we do first.
We've got a smuggling run perfect for dirt spec. You up for it?
Just give me the location.
Oh,
God damn it, Rox, cops! I can't pick up the package.
What?
Cops! Lots of cops! Great plan!
Target is leaving the road.
Copy.
BCB, repeat, visual contact broken.
Roger. All units stay vigilant. If he's here, we'll find him.
We've almost lost him here, dispatch.
Oh shit, we have a fucking sulfur.
Air support, return to base immediately.
Copy that.
Oh, we escaped.
Pulling on. Best of luck, guys.
Hey! How are you doing?
No, just swell.
Well, not
Damn.
Yet.
We knew the cops had the state locked down, but we didn't know they'd respond this quickly. This is going to be tough.
Okay, we managed. That was quick.
We no longer have eyes on the target, dispatch. He's gone.
Easy. Let's go.
Roxanne, I've lost the cops.
Well, good. But this has been a setback. We'll have to be more careful from now on.
Yeah, okay, just try not to lead me into another ambush again, okay?
There's one up there.
Alex, we've got our first personal hire. One package belonging to some 510 brass has been in storage since the local cops got serious. Come to this location.
Okay, I'm on my way.
Alex, time for a real raid mission. You've got to get this cargo to a rendezvous point, all off-road, in a pretty tight time frame.
What am I carrying?
The way it was stored, something he didn't want anyone to find. To keep up a good pace to make this delivery, Alex. We need this one.
How's the ride?
She's holding up pretty well considering it's rough terrain out here.
Rough terrain and no cops. Stay on the pace, Alex.
Amen to that.
What the hell? I just spun out. Here we go, back on track.
You're not a driver, so how did you think of this? The off-road smuggling.
For right data, it wasn't a tough problem to crack. Do you know what regression analysis is?
Not the slightest clue.
Right. I thought of it because I'm smart, Alex. I'm very, very smart.
Oh god. Oh shit. Okay, we're back.
All right. Nearly there, Alex.
Oh, we made it with about 20. Oh fuck, man. What is this? About 20 seconds. 19. Level 44. Silver. I'll take it. Honestly, it's really difficult getting gold in all your races in this game. Even just challenges. It's insanely difficult.
Okay, I'm dropping off the cargo now. You won't believe what the courier's driving.
You made good time, and we made good money from this run. The plan works, Alex.
Okay. Local noise. Play.
Hey, Chico.
Lita, how's it going?
I'm good. Your girlfriend got me to arrange some local 510 backup.
She's not... It doesn't matter. Carry on.
This is your first meet with the hardcore locals, so make an impression. Sending you a nav route now. Alex, the local 510s will be there any minute. We need them on board to make this plan work. Remember, you're a V4 now.
Oh, it's good to have some 510 brass here. You want a race?
Always. Let's go.
I want that Mercedes.
Show them how a V4 drives, Alex.
You're doing great, Alex.
I know.
If I don't get a fucking gold in this, I don't know. I'm putting mints on these people.
Alex, when you win, ask these guys about Daria. Fuck. My sister was deep in the 510 scene around here.
Understood.
I'm lifting it up now, man. I almost killed a fucking dog.
Almost home, driver guy.
Let's go. Fucked up a little. Now we got a gold. Okay. I'm not gonna complain.
Nice moves, V4!
The ink don't lie. I'm looking for a 510 used to race around here. Daria. You know her?
I don't. But I'll ask around. Is this you? It's the guy you raced from Vegas. Alita gave me your number?
Sure, what's up?
I've been asking around after that Daria girl. It ain't good, man. Seems she rubbed ship the wrong way in a race a few months back. You killed her, man. Shot her.
Thanks. Roxanne, did you get that?
I heard.
I'm sorry.
Look, I have to go.
Roxanne? Shit.
This is her sister.
New smuggling contract is in, Alex. I've bought enough raid vehicles for a full crew to...
Wait. Are you okay? I'm sorry about your sister, Rox. You don't need to do this now.
You're going after Shiv, right? Missions like this is how you'll get close to him. Get to the location on your GPS.
K-510s! Tonight, we're gonna earn some money. Race you to the delivery point.
Push it, Alex.
Out of my way. Oh, shit. No! Gaining on me.
The group's setting a good pace, Alex. Keep this up, and you'll deliver on schedule.
Rox, your sister. Do you want to talk about it?
What's to say? The fact that I couldn't find her? I knew something was wrong. But knowing she's dead, it should feel different.
Come on.
It doesn't feel real, you know?
I do.
Okay. Back in the lead. For how long? I don't know. We're doing okay. Oh, Jesus. Is that fucking necessary? God damn it. Get fucking back,
my brother.
I'm fucking this up now. Oh,
this is the best way. Raise your profile, get your aim good till you can get close to him.
It is.
Then I'll do everything I can to help you. The rendezvous point's coming up. The courier's unusual.
Huh?
I think you'll like it.
How did he get there? Okay. Probably just a bug. This game is full of bugs. To be honest. Full of them. You guys can see this car jumping around like fucking crazy. Something invisible.
You're getting close, Alex. Keep your eyes open.
Okay, we're finished. First place. I thought I was gonna lose that. I don't like losing a race like this. But we managed, boys and girls. Over. I'll fucking take it. I'm not doing that again.
Oh, look at that.
Shiv, we need Coburn, right? So I've been analyzing Zoe's intel. There's something weird going on with Coburn in Nevada. There's a pattern here. Something.
What?
I don't know. Yet. But this feels like a lead. If I dig anything up, I'll let you know. In the meantime, keep on the smuggling runs.
Okay. Let's do it.
Alex. Got another smuggling job for you. Tight deadline, big fee.
On it.
You know, actually looking at this game, what they did with it is great. In
you got
all.
The package?
Yep, I'm already rolling.
But,
okay, you'll need to floor it.
I feel like if they just took another year, just to fix some visuals, maybe some bugs.
Burn rubber.
This game would have been fucking perfect. The visuals are not great. Everything is there. But it's not great, to be honest. I cannot speak for the crew 2, because I haven't played it. They might have done something better there, but specifically for this game, you know. I feel this game had a lot more potential than this. Oh shit. But the fact that I give you a map this big is awesome, to be honest. That makes this game, I think. Well, other than that, the visuals are quite bad. But I have to say also, this is quite an early release of the PS4. So they were still experimenting with, you know, designs and all that kind of stuff. It's definitely more advanced now. Shit. I think we should still make it though. Just one little crash. Respawn.
Final stretch, Alex.
Okay, let's do this. It's not gonna be a good, probably bronze, but finish. A win is a win. Oh, it's a silver. We might actually reach 1,000 with this call.
I made the drop off. That was tight.
Good work. The money we're making here, you must be on ship's radar by now. Employed an off-road driver. I've got a location for him.
I'll swing by and check it out. Oh, this guy didn't seem happy to see me.
I'll run more background checks.
To hell with that detective crap. We gotta ask him a question.
Do you have a plan?
We'll run him down. Get Zoe to pick him up.
That's a plan.
That thing, they really don't want to stop.
Just in a check on the car. It was one the police impounded cracking down on 510s.
So how'd this guy get it?
Through Coburn somehow. A couple more, Alex.
Okay. We got him. Lucky for us. I would have missed that fucking hit. Bump there. I usually do. Let's go.
Get Zoe to send a pickup team for this guy. See what she can get out of him.
On it.
Okay, punk. I don't know what your play is, but you've blown it.
Bars?
Seems like a guy matching your description has put an associate of mine behind bars. Maybe you're not quite who you appear to be. Our deal is over. You're over.
Roxanne, step it up a gear. Coburn's on to me. Which means we're all in danger.
On it. I'll coordinate with Zoe. Big run tonight, Alex. Deliver and you're another step closer to Shiv.
So no pressure. All right, guys, drive hard.
Let's go, boys.
Let's move.
Set the pace, Alex.
Why do I feel this is going to be a difficult race? Almost missed that checkpoint. Can't see shit. Okay. Oh my word. Oh god. I fucked it up. Get back. No! Oh, this car's sliding all over the place.
Almost there.
Let's go. Oh, we got a gold. That was not a good race, actually. But we made it. Probably the most important part, just to finish the race.
You did it. This was a big one, Alex. Shiv has to take notice soon. Alex, we've worked it out. The police lockdown on the Mountain States was all Coburn. He's been selling impounded merchandise. If we can tie him to it, that's all the evidence Zoe needs to take him down.
Good work.
Oh, there's one just here. Escape velocity. With that car in snow, I don't know how this is gonna turn out.
Alex, we've got a situation. Roxanne's in trouble. The cops are on her.
How? Why isn't she with you at the HQ?
We're tracking on how Coburn's selling the impounded contraband. She needed to tap into an isolated server and she tripped some kind of alarm. I'm sending you the nav route now.
Okay.
We've got 7.2 seconds before Coburn's guys get here. I suggest you move this thing as fast as you can.
So precise.
Your suggestion is duly noted.
Don't break the line, Alex.
So slippery. Oh shit. We're halfway up, more or less. All these corners, it takes time to get past them, and the cars sliding all over the place.
Thank you.
Watch it!
Oh, come on.
Careful!
And it's only getting worse. These corners. Hey buddy, I will be playing Car Mechanic again. I was busy with these games as well. I need to finish them. I can't have too many games to finish at the same time, but I will do it quite soon. I still need to continue on.
We're close, Alex. We're really close.
Okay, we're making straight. Okay, you see, I'm busy with the crew. I have about 3 streams after this one left for this game. I still have 2 streams left for Bully. I have 1 stream left for Devil May Cry. And that was the old playlist I was busy with. So I need to finish it. Thing is, if I just play Car Mechanic Simulator, it's not gonna be that convenient for this channel. So I'm trying to do as many different things.
Thanks. That was close.
Did you get anything?
I have to look over the files at HQ, but you'll be the first to know if I find something on Coburn.
Okay, cool. That's a race done. We're probably close. Sure, I'm trying
Alex,
to push
we've got a
hard
huge problem.
For this game.
It looks like Coburn hired a hitman to come after you.
Man, he works quick. So what's the play?
He wants to kill you. Take him down before he gets the chance.
This is gonna be interesting. Let's go.
There he is!
God, this is not an easy race, as far as I remember.
Good, now take him!
Like, who is this car taking me now?
Get back on him!
That's not gonna do much. He just automatically sped up like fucking $3 billion. I just need one fucking massive hit on him.
Hit him again. Got him.
I can't see.
He's almost down.
Oh, it's one, just one small hit and it's out. We should do it. Come on, there we go. GG's. I hate these kind of races. I usually have to restart them every time. So we did it. It's on the silver, it's okay.
Nice takedown, Alex. Local PD has taken the hitman into custody.
Let's not get too excited. Coburn won't stop sending guys until he gets me.
How are you holding up?
Well, apart from the death threat, swell. What do we got?
Another lead on Coburn's operation. Get to the location on your map. Alex, Roxanne tracked down a couple of guys that helped sell off the merchandise Coburn's been impounding. They're making bets on some local races. If you can win, I think I can get them to talk.
If? I think you mean when.
Right, Alex. I place the bets. All you have to do is win.
With this call?
One win.
No. Oh, good call.
You know what to do. Yours for the taking.
28 chicks. Holy crap. No. Almost done. Let's go. Goodness, we are
finish lines up ahead.
So far ahead. Some of them fucking 4 kilometers. Holy guacamole. Imagine there was a fucking bronze, holy crap. Alrighty.
You and your crew owe me your rides.
Can't we work something out?
Well, funny you should ask. A friend of mine will call you. Tell her everything you know about selling impounded cars, and you keep your wheels.
Next shipment is ready to collect. I've got my task force waiting to take him down. You good to go?
Let's do it.
We put Coburn away, then Shiv's all yours. Location's on your map.
Okay, let's do it. Burn Coburn. Let's take this guy down.
Alex, this is the evidence we need. Coburn's next shipment of impounded contraband. His crew are dropping it from a plane and then moving it on the ground from there.
Not if I get there first.
Exactly.
Get to the drop off. Should be okay.
Okay, Alex, this is our only shot. We're making our move on Coburn and his unit. You have to go collect that evidence before his guys do.
Consider it as good as gotten.
Get to those crates.
Come on, I don't need this now. I might as well just fucking restart this. I totally messed it up. Totally.
Coburn's guys are almost there.
Wasn't that close. I'm not gonna make it. That one slip up I made cost me the race.
Okay, Alex. Get to those crates.
How much time? It's like 20 seconds I wasted. literally 20 seconds.
Just up ahead.
Okay, we made it. GG's.
Mexican standoff here. Without evidence against Coburn, I'll be ending my career in Alaska.
Don't worry, I'll find it.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Now this call draws like utter crap. I don't want to miss these stuff.
Not many more now.
I have 15 left. I missed that one.
Find the crate with the evidence.
Oh, God, keep your fucking dog shut. Why is it every fucking time I play the crew that dog's gonna go fucking crazy? I missed one of them.
Not many more now.
I just need them.
It has to be here.
Let's go.
You got Coburn?
No. He must have got wind, gone to ground.
Son of a bitch.
Scratch that, Zoe. Looks like he wanted to take care of business himself.
Don't let him get away.
I don't plan to.
Okay, let's take him out.
Alex?
Zoe, I got the good.
Get after him, Alex.
I just have to follow him. Oh my. Never mind. I thought I have to take him down. Oh, why is this an airport? Oh, what?
He's gonna get away.
the hell? Okay. Thank goodness, that's done.
Zoe, I got him. He's headed for the airport.
Thanks, Alex. We'll cut him off.
Son of a bitch.
Special Agent Bill Coburn. I'm arresting you on suspicion of laundering, conspiracy to defraud, conspiracy to murder, and every other damn thing I can get to stick to you.
You have no idea what you've just done.
I think I have an idea, and I can tell you. It feels pretty goddamn excellent.
Let's go. You unlock platinum medals in every activity in the game once you reach level 50.
Damn, I don't know how you did it, but the Vegas chapter is running like she's been fine too. I'm authorizing your V6 right now.
Glad to hear it.
Also been a bit of a disruption out that way. Maybe you heard about that. Business associate of mine ran into a little trouble.
Hey, all I've seen out here is 510's making you money.
That's the way it should be. You better get your ass west, because I'm holding the face-off and I want you there.
What's a face-off?
510 face-off! You'll love it. I call together all the high V's to race, fight, settle what needs settling. Win?
My men.
Alright, well guys, I considered that done in the Mountain State. So, our next campaign part will be here, and then we're gonna be, that's gonna be the end for that. But, the next video, we need to do these stuff here, it's quite a lot. This, at least, is not that much, but this is gonna be insane. But guys, I hope you enjoyed this with me, and if you did, make sure to hit that like button. Guys, don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.